It's June 6th. We're on the Balsam Avenue Bridge. June 6th, we're at the north end of the East Berm, and they're hauling in pit run. I believe this is the farthest the berms go, is right here. So we're standing on the water intakes for the wintergreen pump house, which is just behind me. Thank you. July 10th, and we're on Highway 758 by the trading post, and we're looking at the berm construction where it goes behind the bed and breakfast and connects into the road berm. They haven't been working on this end as much as they have as the other end up by the Balsam Avenue Bridge. We're looking at the east berm from the Balsam Avenue Bridge. They continue to haul in pit run and riprap. Looks like they've increased the berm height by about 7 or 8 feet in the last week. July 10th, we're on the north side of the river looking south, and this is the berm construction between the greater shed and the river, and they're hauling in pit run and right now just storing it. I believe this is the farthest that the berm comes around Bragg Creek. It's July 12th. We're on the east berm between River Drive South and the trading post, and we're looking towards the trading post right now. Looking towards River Drive South. We're looking towards a trading post. The excavators are parked behind the bed and breakfast. We're looking at the east berm, looking towards the Balsam Avenue Bridge. It's July the 12th, and we're looking at the east berm at Bragg Creek. We're upstream from the Balsam Avenue Bridge, and it looks like they've raised the berm with pit run by about 7 or 8 feet in the last week.